From headlining their first tour to releasing their sophomore album, it's safe to say 2015 was the year of 5 Seconds of Summer. Our favorite Australian boys also dropped 2 amazingly fun music videos this year, and because we love them both so much, we need your help deciding which one was the better of the two. This is Clevver's Best of 2015. Okay, so She's Kinda Hot was super great, but then they released the Hey Everybody video, and I just can't decide which one is better. But that's why we're here, to calmly talk about which one we thought was better. So let's do it, shall we? The music video for She's Kinda Hot was pretty much a giant blog party for anyone and everyone who is or wants to be a part of the new broken scene. The video starts by showing the lives of 4 different losers in their everyday life, and of course we eventually see our guys from 5 Sauce lounging around and doing what these boys do best, look hot with very little effort. And oh yes, singing, of course singing. I love the fun animation elements that were incorporated into the video, and the crazy cool street cruiser the guys jammed out on was pretty awesome too. Take a look. What's a girl gotta do to get a ride with those guys? Let me know. The video goes on to show the hardships of the 4 main characters between crazy girlfriends and being bullied by jocks. The guys are put through the ringer, but not for long, because guess who comes to save the day? That's right, it's 5 Sauce rocking out on that wacky street cruiser. The boys come wheeling down the street of a suburban neighborhood, basically calling all the losers to the yard and letting them know everything will be all right though. Way to go, guys. Although the positive theme song and its music video counterpart was awesome, I'm still wondering where was my invite when that whole thing went down. That's okay though, I won't hold it against you this time. Okay, time to switch gears a little bit, and just a little bit, because Luke, Michael, Callum, and Ashton all kept the super fun upbeat vibes from their last video and transitioned into their Hey Everybody video. The guys are the star of the video, and it has a pretty endearing story about going from dead-end jobs to being super duper rich. The music video starts off with the narrator telling the story of Ashton, Callum, Luke, and Michael all being stuck in dead-end jobs. Like many who are stuck in boring jobs, the guys all had dreams of unimaginable wealth. And what happens next? Well, just take a look. Hey, everybody. That's right, the guys fantasize about being so rich they can literally hire a butler to rake in their cash. How much fun would that be? We go on to see the guys do crazy outlandish things like making it rain money, wearing fur coats while playing Segway croquet. Because that's a thing, right? Oh, and did we mention the guys float in a pool with a huge freaking floating pizza? It's unreal. And I want in on the action. I mean, what a better way to spend a day than by swimming in a pool with a giant pizza, people. Oh, and all of this mega cash madness happens in the back of a mega mansion. By the end of the video, the guys return to reality, but there's a little twist. The narrator lets us know that their dreams come true. Well, in any way, it did, because they all went on to do bigger and better things at their own jobs. So the moral of the music video is basically just stick it out and think positive thoughts and you will get everything you dreamed of. Right, guys? Yes. Well, there you have it. We just went over all the best parts from both 5 Sauce music videos, but which one reigns supreme? Let us know in the comment section below. And when you're done commenting, you can always click right over here to check out 11 things you didn't know about your boys. That's it for me, guys. Thank you so much for hanging out with me today on Clevver Newsfeed. I'm your host, Jackie Idanisi, and I will catch you guys later. And for some more videos, click to the left for 8 celebrity friendships that give us hashtag BFF goals MV. Then you can click to the right for celebs pranked by Ellen's hidden camera.